Ford also making news tonight with a new partnership with Volkswagen, and could more job cuts be coming for the company? 7X News reporter Jim Kirstner joins me now with more on these new developments. Jim?
Yeah, and the CEO would only touch on a little bit about the partnership with VW, as you'll see in a minute. He's really bullish about Ford's future. And here's where things stand. Yes, job cuts are coming in Europe, but he says hourly workers here in the States are safe. He's expecting a good contract with the United Auto Workers this year. And he does reveal that there could be some salary cuts in the company here in the States between now and the end of April.
We've taken the time behind the scenes to work on this. People think we didn't know what we wanted to do. We did.
Ford is still not being specific, only saying of 53,000 employees in Europe, there will be thousands cut as painlessly as possible.
We really are designing it from taking care of the people most affected by this. It's just the culture of the company to do that.
This year, many are predicting a slowdown in the U.S. economy. Hackett disagrees.
No recession. I mean,
Even a slowdown.
Well, I would just say we're scaling our business for performance in downturns, even if it got worse.
And as far as any Ford cuts in the U.S., while they might shift production, the CEO says no hourly worker cuts are expected.
And I want the workforce in North America to feel the confidence of that, that that's not coming their way like it is in Europe.
However, some salary cuts are expected between now and the end of April.
We've been able to use retirements plus reassignments to mitigate some of this. And so we'll be really clear with the media when we know that there's any kinds of numbers to report.
And finally, Ford will be announcing a partnership with Volkswagen here tomorrow. The CEO would only say it's about technology.
There is news that we're working on, but I can set the table for you. This is about making the cloud, the connectivity to the cloud, and the autonomy inside the vehicles all work.
And as we take a continued look inside Ford, the CEO says we will see self-driving cars from Ford here at the auto show and on the road for us within 2 short years. Alan?